I'm kind of out of breath. There has been no action in my bedroom, I guess, for a while. Okay, this next song is another Bobby Darin tune, and I picked a few songs that that are very with the theme of getting wet and drowning and pool party. And this one's a very fun one. Veronica, I heard it the other night on Jive Aces. And they did a pretty decent job with it. And also, Meldon sings this song. If Meldon is there, then give him a shout out, somebody, because I know he sings this song. And it's a fun one. It's a fun one. It's another Bobby Darin tune. I don't know. Oh, I'm supposed to behave. I'm not seeing those messages. Gotham, please message me separately. Oh, shit. Have I revealed too much already about the show, that is? Or I have. Sorry. Let's do this.
In a cavern down by a canyon, excavating for the mine, lived a miner, 49er, and his fatty daughter, Shelby Clementine. I'm being very politically incorrect. Now every morning, just about dawning, who knows dawning? When the sun begins to shine, she would rouse up all them cows up and walk them down to her daddy's mine. I took a footbridge, we crossed the water, though she weighed, oh, 99. The old bridge trembled, disassembled, whoops, dumped her in that foamy brine. Hey, crack like thunder, you know them under, blowing bubbles way down the line. I'm no swimmer, but I got my swimmers. If she was slimmer, I might have saved that fatty Clementine. She broke the record way underwater, though I thought that she was doing fine. Wasn't nervous till the service that my brother had for Clementine. Hey, you sailor, we're on the whale with your harpoon and your trusty line. If she shows now, hell, how she blows now. I don't know what that means. It may be Fatty Clementine. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. Sweet Clementine. You may gone, but not forgotten. Fare thee well.
Awesome.